Hey guys, we're back with another episode. Chicken, go away. Okay, so we've got our base for our house. Perfect, right? Let's start digging, I guess. Not too sure. How do we do this? Oh yeah. Just start digging. Not my shovel. I don't think I have any stone. But yes, I do. Wow. No. Here we go. Just keep this out here. And contemplation. Property. We call this Arch River. It will be fabulous. Trust me. Yes. Hold on, guys. Okay, we're back. Again. Shut up, cow. Shut up, cow. Boring for you. There's a hole. Don't want that hole. Why am I mining dirt with a pickaxe? There. Go ahead and get rid of this stone. I could use this stone actually. I have an idea of what my house can be. You guys will have to see. Okay, let's mine out this bottom if the lag stops. You guys will see in due time what I have in store for my house. You just wait. It's gonna be probably a bit boring for you guys, so I might speed this up a little bit. I'll keep it there. There we go. And now... Well, might as well we just make the sequel. You just watch me build. That's all you get to do. This is Minecraft after all. You're allowed to do. Watch me build. Bitches. Yes, I have more eggs. Why would I put that there? Maybe that will work. might. I think it will. Yay, it all works out. And I finally get my glass. Our house is complete. It is complete. It is complete. It is complete. I'll just put it right there. Heck yeah. There we go. Close this door. We done. We done. With our house. With our house. Now what? I never thought to ask that. Now what can we do with this house? I guess nothing left to do but go explore a cave. And I'm gathering some food. So what? Got this paper in case I find some redstone. So I can make a map. And a compass. I'll go ahead and bring the 4 pieces of that just in case. Well, maybe I should like gear up. Obviously I won't be able to mine diamonds if I find it, but I doubt I'll find it right away. I'll just go ahead. I don't know if it's good iron. Pick. In any case, I find it, I will dig through many hours of labor. I doubt we'll find any underground trees, but hell, you never know. Right?
Yep.
Of course I'm right. How can I not be right? I will make a video, and then I will put trees underground. Underground trees. And then I will show y'all if you do something bad. If I need to do that, it's not going to go well. Not at all. I don't have any extra steps now. I want to do something first. No. That used up all my sticks. Dang it. This will work? Probably. Probably work. Don't judge. It's bad. Bad for you. Judging's not good. So shut up. Well, we're gonna find a cave, guys. And we're probably there. Ooh. Mr. Change here. Okay. It's the closest thing we found to a cave. It looks pretty promising. Or not. It just curves around. And then there's a big drop off. No, there's not. Wow. It's a cave that keeps me guessing. And not in the good way. I hate these kinds of caves. Cock blocks everywhere.
Urgh, give me the coal.
God. It's not far from home either. Yay. Lag. More coal. Hell yes. Come on. Mine this up. Really quick. Oh, coal. I need you in my life, coal. Yeah. I said I'd stop, but I can't. Can you blame me? Can you blame me? No, you can't. Because I said so. You can say bullshit all you want. It's true. It's the freaking truth.